How's it going, everybody? Wicked Fang here, and we are playing some more It Takes Two. Or Takes Two. Yeah, It Takes Two, yeah. And, yeah, so let's go ahead and get into this game. Oh, hang on. Let me go ahead and click on the, oh, there we go.
You should know. You would use this place.
I haven't been in here for ages. Plus, everything looks different.
Like some twisted version of reality.
Oh, we got crouching here.
I'm gonna need you to move, sir.
I'm gonna fart on you.
Don't fart on me.
It's Rose!
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 Honey!
Rose!
She can't hear us.
Oh, no.
How are we gonna get over there now?
I can help.
What?
What was that?
Who was it?
I don't know.
Over here!
Look!
I know the way!
Come on.
He knows the way.
I'll take you there if you help me save my friends.
What friends?
My tool friends. We used to be important and taken care of, but that human locked us up in her toolbox and left.
You mean May's toolbox?
Yes, yes! That heartless woman. Do you know her?
Well...
No, he doesn't. Anyway, I heard that heartless woman got a new job in town and doesn't have time for our hobbies anymore.
Who cares about hobbies? Do you know how painful it is to die from rust? It's like burning alive, slowly.
But look, Hammer, there's some rust remover spray in that tool cabinet. We can help save your friends, but only if you can get us to Rose over there.
Okay, it's a deal. Pick me up.
Okay.
Now, go to that big door over there. Pull that nail out. We're gonna need it.
Okay, here goes.
Whoa! Where'd it go?
Just whistle.
What? Really?
Oh!
Wow.
Cool. We got a flying nail and a talking hammer. Let's go.
Hey, look at this. All right.
This seems kind of...
Be careful with
so
that nail,
Kenji. I got to aim.
I don't want it in my eye.
Okay, well, don't drop that hammer on my toe.
Don't worry. I know how to handle tools.
And then
oh, yeah,
I got
for
to...
me, too.
Last time you used a hammer, you smashed your own thumb.
Yeah, well...
Ah,
I'm in charge of the nail.
Okay.
Okay, you'll
so,
just be
I got
careful.
Aim for the rope? Nope.
So I gotta use the hammer.
Oh wait, do I gotta hit that? It's gonna be something interesting.
Well, that's how you blow stuff up. Hey, come here for a second.
Yeah.
Come here for a second.
No.
Sorry, I just had to test that theory.
No.
This is so satisfying.
You break it, I just shoot it. You wanna smash these two too?
Yes. Wait, don't we need that nail?
I got it right here.
No, there's more nails.
Where? Oh.
That's probably not. That does not. That kind of scares me.
Ah, I see what you gotta do. Excuse me. Huh. That didn't work as planned.
Is there a way over there?
Shoot it over. There. So I think that's for you.
What is it saying?
Use the hammer, so jump and press triangle, probably.
Steady now. Sweet moves! Like your style, man!
Oh, thanks, Hammer.
I think you can just
No, I can't do it. Oh wait, call it? No.
No, you can jump on it.
No.
You can't?
No, it doesn't give me an option. Okay. I think you have to go over there. So, oh! There you go. Dash.
I dashed that time.
Well, you're close enough. You can do this. I believe in you. Me, like, shoot over a little closer.
Hitting it right.
Hold on,
there you go.
There's another nail. Let's go get it.
Yoo-hoo! I'm still over here. Hello? The bridge, please.
So I got no nail.
Sweet!
Oh,
more
yeah,
ammunition.
I got too long.
Hurry.
Alright, so now I got two nails.
Sweet. Okay, so. Oh, wrong way.
You wrong way or me wrong
We're
way?
We're both wrong ways.
Oh, I have to go the other way?
Yeah. Okay, I don't need to be on this one. I need to be on this one. Okay. And I need you up here to break all the glass. So
I'm gonna tell you why you need it. You need to come on that side. Cause I gotta hit this and you gotta hit a nail right up there. No, wait, maybe? Yes, no?
No. You gotta do it this way. Okay. Go ahead.
Oh, I get it.
Yeah. There we go.
But that still doesn't seem like it will work, though.
I think I got it right. Yeah.
I call your nails back.
I think all the glass is broken.
Make sure.
What now?
There are no relationships without challenges. Challenges make you grow.
What is it with you? Can't you just leave us alone?
When you're willing to face a challenge, you always learn something new. So remember, when you hear this sound, follow it. Keep following it, and you will find the challenge you seek. Yeah! Welcome to your first couples challenge. Win or lose, you must do it together.
You really are.
Well, I guess we're gonna have to. All right, you want to give it a try?
We haven't got time for this.
Oh, are you afraid of losing?
Me? Huh, no way. Bring it on.
Oh, I'm going to bring it.
Whack a Cody.
Hey, Glue. So I got to move around and you got to hit.
The hammer.
Yeah.
Oh, you won't beat me. I'm faster than a mole.
My hammer's faster than that.
Peekaboo! Ow! Peekaboo! Ow! Hi! 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 Hello! Peekaboo! 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 Hi! Doop doop! Hi!
You missed!
Well, oh, where am I going? Where am I going to be? Where am I going to be? Where am I? Where am I?
That's cheating.
Hi! Hi! Oh, that's funny. Okay.
Oh, the sweet sounds of machinery. There's nothing better.
Oh.
Okay, so I gotta do this for you, so let me go down here. I'll toss one right there, and I'll toss the other one right there.
No!
Oh, I didn't mean to do that.
Another machine in the way here, Cody.
Oh, okay, so I gotta go up here.
Look at him fly!
Apparently you'll have to get up here, so I'll have to go here. So yep, you have to somehow.
I have to do this. So that will be one for right now.
Call your boy back. I guess I hit that.
Yeah.
Mmm.
see what I got, dude.
Don't screw this up.
Yeah, yeah. Just get to jumping.
Oops. Here, let me do this. Pull closer. Okay. Alright. I think you're gonna hit that, it's gonna shoot me on up here. It's gonna shoot you on up. Okay, so I gotta go around up here. Now I gotta go this way.
One more nail! Pull it out!
Me to wait or go,
go ahead and pull that nail out.
Heads up, Cody!
Got it! That makes three. Sliding saw blades? Really?
Oh, you have to time this just right.
Oh, God.
Just be ready, okay? Now. Oh, no, can't go that way. Ah.
Oh, great. Another trust exercise.
What? You think I'm gonna miss?
I hope not.
Okay, sorry, that's my fault. I thought it was going to, I didn't think it was going to go backwards. Okay, so.
I need one over here, first of all.
Go ahead and jump through that wall.
Wait, oh, that was my fault. I did a back jump.
Well, what the hell? I wasn't trying to call back that nail. I wanted... Okay, hang on a second. If I throw this nail, and I throw this nail, and I throw this nail... Okay. I got to call the nail back, so if I look at it, it comes straight back. So you go to that one. Okay, we pull that nail back. Okay, go ahead and jump. Here. Okay. Okay. Pull that nail back. You have to use.
I need that one right there.
Yeah, because now you're right here.
Sure.
Excuse me.
There's the toolbox. Both of you, come on. Help me break it open.
I don't think it's...
Oh shit.
You'll never get away with this, you stupid toolbox.
You gotta hit the hammer. I gotta do this. You gotta hit the hammer.
Down there?
Yeah. Oh shit. Ah, I just gonna hit. Okay, now. It again.
Good one, Cody.
Oh, wow, that's
oh, interesting. Aha. Ah!
Did you just hit him?
No.
Got him, man.
Good. Now get me to the other side.
Oh, I know what you gotta do.
Yeah, I got to,
shoot his, you gotta use all three of your nails and shoot his arm.
Yeah.
And then I have to go make my way up there.
Yeah, so once he does his little thing where he's...
Alright, now you can't.
Okay. Got his arm, got that down. Got that one down. No, it ain't called gun. It's a drill! Oh. Nail. Well, we're gonna do it again.
Shoot.
don't know, but I got a feeling I gotta shoot a nail on top of that. Ah, and I do.
Not yet, but you will soon.
Can we talk about this storm?
We're long past negotiating, right,
funny how,
Cody.
Nope, he's after me now. Okay.
See, I was gonna try to walk on it, but I didn't feel,
Yeah. With me on top!
That's what you were supposed to do! So it's your turn now! Got all your nails back, right?
Yeah, I got my nails.
Oh my god, stop.
Our platform's getting kind of smaller.
Yeah. Homie, you gotta stop playing
that. Oh shit.
Oh gosh. I don't know if we're supposed to do this.
Simple.
Alright. You're gonna have to, like, make sure you finish him off, like, real
yeah.
fast.
Hey, get me back up
okay.
there.
Oh, shit. Only had two.
I hope he doesn't cut up anymore. I don't think we have much more.
To live off of? I think that's the whole entire key of the game. They're actually, like, trying to, like, make it very small and difficult for us.
I mean, that's fine. As long as
it doesn't kill us. Yeah, see, like, he's getting ready to SWAT. Who's he coming after? It's after you.
After you. After you now. Get on there.
All right.
Finish him off.
I was like, come on. Oh, come on. No. One more shot.
Okay, I don't think he's going to do any more
cutting
up. So that's a good part.
He's after you. Don't bring it my way.
Get out of my way, man. If I get it, I can arrive soon.
There we go.
Do it. Oh, that was hard.
It was.
Hey, look at them.
Oh, wow.
Yes, I'm ready. I'm so ready for this.
Ooh, it tickles.
It tickles.
There you go. Thank you. Woohoo! I feel brand new. Look at me. I'm whole. Oh, you saved us from that rust and toolbox. Thank you, May. You are a true hero.
Oh, thank you, Hammer.
Hey, what about me, huh? I was part of this too. Where's my hero love?
Did you see that explosion?
Anyway, we still have to get to Rose.
Oh, of course, of course. Sebastian, can you help him out? They have to get to the other side.
Oh, huh? Ooh. Wow. Flexible.
Step on board.
Really?
Okay, you sure?
Come on, it's safe.
Okay.
Oh. Oop. This doesn't feel safe. I'm not sure.
Just relax.
Okay.
Don't worry. He's very precise. Sebastian, sling it.
Oh no. She's leaving.
Rose, wait. We need your help.
It's us. Mom and Dad. Don't close the door.
Mental construct. If you stare at the closed door, you will miss. The
one that's open.
Okay. There is only one door in this shed.
And one window.
Good thinking, man!
Woo!
Let's go to the window! Woo!
Book is out of his mind, okay?
All right. That was actually really good right there for the, for part two. Oh man, that's actually pretty fun. I love how the preciseness has to be, how we actually have to do, like, we have to time everything just right for one another.
Yeah.
I actually like the way that gameplay actually does play in. That's actually pretty cool.
But it makes your heart race.
It does.
Because, like, you don't know if you're going to get it precise or not. And then, it's like, if you miss it, you just die and everything.
Yeah. That's pretty cool. I want to keep on playing more of this. I want to see more gameplays of this. And I also want to see more gameplays of being with you. So, if y'all like this video, be sure to like, comment, subscribe. Down in the link in the description, both of my websites, along with Dubby. Still in the process of waiting for it to get here. And, yeah. Anything else you want to throw in?
Nope.
No? All right. Well, yes, if you guys enjoyed this video, like, comment, subscribe. And like always, guys, take it easy. Peace.